I like boats and going fishing. Did you hear the way I said fishing?
Nice job, bro.
Let me swallow for a second time and maybe I can get out what I was trying to say before my eye.
Fuck the lake, we can go fishing in young slur puddle underneath the chair.
Oh yeah, I made a pool since last week, dude.
Mm-hmm.
You wanna go swimming out there?
Oh yeah, bro, hot as fucking humid as shit. I need something more than water, I need slur, that's right. The only thing that cures a high humidity, this Wisconsin, you know.
It gets humid here.
Yeah, I hate
like, today it's 90, but very humid. I fucking...
Ooh, this is like Santana. Ooh. Maybe Gay almost should Gay sing almost. This. I gotta see if he's around.
I just want to say to you guys.
Oh, yeah.
You need to buy my book deep within your anus. By my boo, I want to love you like nobody. My name is Gib, and I'm here to love you. I want to find your anus hole.
Yes, anus hole.
I want to find your anus
hole. Where's your anus hole?
You, I want to sex
Guillermo.
I am here to break your necks,
Guillermo.
Where your
pieces
by my book,
Guillermo.
Deep within your anus hole,
Guillermo.
Guillermo.
Thank you guys for listening.
We had fun. We're being dumb. Go ahead and have fun. We're not responsible for anything that goes on within your head.
Fuck you. Fuck. We're not in a potty break. We're not going to be back at 7. It's time to go.
It's the end of the show.
What are you still doing, Tom?
Time to go. It's the end of the show.
Before you go, we got to give you a bath, dogger. Okay?
It's the...
Just sit there in the toilet bowl, okay?
Okay.
I'm going to get the soap. Okay? I'll be careful. I won't touch your groin injury.
All right, thank you.
All right? And I will scrub your nuts, okay? Pick up your balls.
There you go, bro.
Oh, good boy. Let me get under there.
Get under my balls.
Yeah, it's a toilet brush, but don't worry about it, baby. It's okay.
It's kind of scratchy. It's
fine. Don't worry about that blue stuff on there.
Gone.
Bend over. Let me scrub your ass.
Time for the get in the corner, goodbye bath time.
Good job, baby.
Mine is dog or baby,
you
and it's time
job.
To unwind.
Don't worry, I'll give you a treat.
I gotta clean my balls with a toilet brush and yuck.
Baby powder. Oh, yeah. First, let me take your temperature. Dog or baby.
It's getting hot in here. Maybe it's the measles.
So take off all your clothes. It's not the end of the show. We tricked you guys. We tricked him so good, didn't we?
Yeah, yeah, fuck him.
All right,
Classic Jeff, this freestyle is for you.
Because there's another girl on the rest of the soup that talked about whacking herself off with a 45 or something.
So is that all the information that we need for this freestyle?
That's all the information. Her name is Liz, right? Sex with
gun. Sex with
gun.
Okay.
No.
Look at my fucking face.
No. I ain't gonna know.
This could be it.
This could be it.
Just watch you, dude.
I don't want to watch
you. My stupid grin.
I wish I had a dick to play with, but all I got is this 45, so I'm gonna put it in. Inside myself because I'm a horny bitch and my name is Liz. You know what
we're
I'm
so
saying.
Inappropriate.
Sex with guns.
Dude, just watch your fucking, just watch you.
Sex with guns. Oh yeah. Dogger baby.
If I had a shotgun, what would you do? I'd shoot it in my bum.
Sounds cool.
Sex with guns.
Tell me more.
Want one in my butt.
It'll get sore.
One time I had a BB gun when I was 14 and I had a little fun.
Tell me, baby.
I accidentally shot up in my butt. And then all of a sudden I had sex with guns.
Sex
I
with
had
guns.
Sex with the gun.
Guns.
Sex with the gun.
Oh,
sex with the gun.
Well, bang, bang inside you.
Let me rob you with my sex.
Oh my god, I wonder what my son is thinking upstairs right now.
Dude,
is
he fucking listening?
No, he says he's always gonna turn the TV up like to
freaking
I can't wait to show like
what
people I know all this stupid shit I say on here.
I mean, if you hate yourself,
do it.
Oh yeah.
Sometimes. Yeah.
Three more seconds. Three, two, one, and fuck it.
Yuck, nasty,
and out the baby. Out the baby.
Oh, that's a wrong
we
one.
We sitting in the corner, shit gonna get crazy. I said it right this week.
Oh,
it's
shit.
Crazy Wednesday night. Oh, it's time to get real dumb. Oh, fuck you.
Fuck.com. Fuck shit.
Welcome to the Wednesday night bathroom edition.
Yeah. How you guys doing? We're smoking in the boys' room.
Yeah, man.
This is the ladies' room, though.
Hey, man, we got to hurry up. Jerry's coming.
Yeah, they're going to take down dude's statue outside of Penn State, I guess.
Yeah, whatever, dude. Jerry's going to be here soon. We got to go.
All right, wait a minute.
Man, I love football.
Hold on, I smell an old guy.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no, that's just this tampon bin right here in the stall.
Dude, he's going to be here any minute. You know what we got to do?
What do we got to do?
Last time he had us do the double ass banging thing with the double dildo. Remember that?
No.
I hated that.
I don't remember.
I mean, I love football, but.
Hell yeah.
Do you?
Yeah. .com.
Douchebag!
Dude, can you just cut that last part off?
Yuck, nasty.
Yeah,
he's a motherfucker. What scumbag.
It all sounds good when it first comes out of the mouth, because I don't know what's going to come out, really. But and then all of a sudden, it's like,
then I have all like the victims in my head and all that shit, and I'm making fun of that, and I feel like a piece of shit now. Give me those Lysol wipes. I'm going to eat them all. I deserve
it. Uncle.
Wash my mouth out with disinfectant wipes. I've been disinfecting people too long. Time to clean up. 99.9%
shut
of the
germs. Motherfuckers in your mouth. What's that going to do? Is that going to take away the memories of fucking...
A disinfectant. Oh, yeah.
What's I
treat the memories
do?
Like germs and wipe them away with a disinfectant wipe.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, is this the cow now? Welcome to the corner.
Tell him, Yuck Nasty, blah, what's blah, going blah, on blah. Tonight?
Is your blah 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 hunger? Yeah, fuck a blah blah corner. Is your blah animals? Corner. And blah blah corner. Corner. Yeah, I don't fucking call it.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, get in the corner. Who is that in the corner?
Hey!
Blah 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 corner.
Fuck you.
The mumble corner.
I'm ready.
Yes, this is Connor, your favorite. I mean, you're worth the w- if, it's your, if this is your favorite show, there's something wrong with you guys, right?
I mean, you know, I think
I
about it.
I can't even say that with a straight face.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's my favorite show.
I mean, you know, sometimes.
There we go. Hold on.
It's my favorite show, and sometimes it's like.
There we go. Hold on. Yeah, doggy. Talk to me, baby.
It's like sometimes I never even heard the show.
Yeah, there we go.
You know what I mean, man?
Sometimes. Here we go.
Do you guys believe in, like, time travel and, like, space, like, exploration, humans and stuff?
No.
Welcome to the corner.
That's right, motherfuckers. My name is
Yuck Nasty.
Let
the
me know.
Dude next to me is
Dogga Baby.
And you are.
You're in the corner, dumbasses.
That's right.
You're in the corner. You're in the corner, dumbasses.
Get in the corner.com.
Dude. And who else is here with us?
Oh, what the fuck, Jill?
Hello.
Hi, Jill.
Hey.
Hello.
Bonjour.
Hello. Hello.
Welcome to the corner. This is the corner. We can't get a boner, so
hello.
Me and Doug just get a boner and look at each other, and then we'll talk about stuff like penis.
No, not penis.
Dude, I wonder
yes,
how
like penis. It's always penis.
No, it's not.
How many times?
I'm just happy that when he said, who else is here, he didn't hit the bitch button.
I did. He just didn't hear it.
Oh.
He changed the yakety sax with that.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, dogger.
I used to fuck guys like you.
Do you guys want to hear
so
a story?
How was your day today? I mean, how was your week?
What? Mine?
Yes.
Oh, it was like, dude, it was like fucking 7 days long.
Really?
Did you do anything to help the environment?
Oh, yeah.
What'd you do?
Oh, yeah. I was walking down the street, and I like saw a leaf fall off a tree.
No.
So I took some duct tape. I picked up the leaf and I just taped it right back on it.
right
talked
to
it a little
bark.
Bit.
Did you?
I gave it some Gatorade.
Did you pet it?
Fuck yeah, Gatorade. Pet it. Dude, of course I did. It's a leaf. You don't pet leaves?
I thought the whole tree you were petting.
The
did
whole
you
tree?
Grind on the fucking tree?
Well, I mean, I can't grind on the tree. That's
illegal.
Illegal.
Yeah.
Is it really here?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Well,
holy
yeah.
shit, I could have been busted.
Oh, yeah. My Uncle Mike, three times, man,
Jeffrey.
Humping trees.
Met Jeffrey.
And then eating people. I mean, you know, those two come hand in hand.
So you can fuck animals here, but not trees, huh?
If I see somebody humping a tree, I'm going to go ahead and just put my money on. I bet that guy fucking eats people, too. There ain't no goddamn way someone's going to be sitting outside humping a tree and not also
dry humping it, or you really got to have intercourse with it? Like find a squirrel hole or drill something in it?
I guess whatever makes you spew is pretty much.
But I mean, I'm trying to figure out where the law lies.
The law lies where you just shouldn't.
If you're worried about that, I think that's more,
I'm just
know.
Interested.
Well,
because,
you can't.
You know,
all right,
here in Wisconsin. Well, no, didn't that guy get busted for fucking all the
horses?
Horses?
Yeah.
Yeah, so there's a law against fucking horses here, huh? Yeah.
Dude, we're talking about trees, goddammit.
But I just.
But it's saying that if trees, if horses are illegal, are trees illegal too?
If you can fuck a horse, why can't you fuck a tree? This is bullshit. Bullshit.
Fuck a fucking tree.
Act 3, page 15.
Yeah.
Wisconsin law, fucking 9-9.
3, 1, 5, 3, 15. Yucky says I can fuck a tree. I can fuck a tree.
You can't sexually explicit a tree anywhere within a 15-foot domicile.
So you can't, like, lead it on? Is that what it is?
A bunch of fucking words.
So you can't, like, give a tree. Like, you give a tree Gatorade, but you can't, like, give it beer?
No, dude, you
can't.
What
if the tree is under, like, 40 years old?
Do not try to mac on the tree. Don't mac on the tree.
Do you smell that?
Dude, who cares if it's against the law?
Tree bitches.
Who cares if it's against the law? It's fucking weird, dude. Stop macking on the trees,
bro. What trees come to life in? What's that movie? What trees come to life? What's that movie? Yes, that's exactly what I said. Isn't there a movie where trees come to life? Isn't there a couple of them?
Yeah, Lord of the Rings is one.
That's what I was thinking.
Mm-hmm. And then there's...
What if you have sex with those kind of trees?
Lord of the Rings 2.
Okay, but what if you're banging one of those kind of trees?
Well, they're alive, yuck. You could fuck them.
Are all trees alive?
Well, yeah, they are alive, but they don't have buttholes.
Like, what are you talking about drilling holes in there?
What the fuck,
hey, I could drill one just my size.
Yeah, they're alive, but they don't have buttholes.
So, Dogger just wants to fuck a butthole of a tree. I'm trying to make a fucking perfect vagina and carve it fucking beautifully up there and, like, Jesus. Drill it perfectly for my fucking cavity of a vagina cavity is. Dogger's like, I just want to put a straight fucking drill in there.
If it ain't,
but does it have a butthole, yuck?
If it doesn't have a hole, if it doesn't have a butthole, it's not alive. Think about all the things that don't have buttholes. They're probably not alive.
Jellyfish.
Think about those things. No one knows what that is.
Yeah.
That could be a floating butthole.
Right?
A floating butthole.
For all we know.
This just in, jellyfish are floating buttholes.
This is exactly what our butthole looks like without the rest of our body.
Those are just jellyfish. Free-flowing buttholes.
Those are all dead people that lost their earthly bodies, but they have their jellyfish butthole to go through the afterlife.
So why was SpongeBob always trying to catch buttholes then?
Fucking goddamn.
In a net.
Ocean ghost.
Ocean ghost.
Those fuckers. I don't
trust
what
that. The fuck?
I don't trust that.
Oh, shit.
What the
Somebody
fuck?
Spiked my beer, hey.
Yeah, welcome to the corner, motherfucker.
Sounds like that.
Yeah, right.
I'm serious.
I want
or Papa John's.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Do your fucking work.
Yuck, I gotta ask you a question. What is the difference?
Is it wrong that I was totally aroused by that?
What is the difference
My bad.
Between a kangaroo and a flying squirrel?
A kangaroo.
What is the difference between a kangaroo and a flying squirrel?
And a flying squirrel.
Yes.
Do flying squirrels actually fly?
I don't know, man.
Don't they just, like, have more fucking, like, skin there and fur, and they just spread their fucking shit and glide?
It's like the doing the bat wing with your nutsack.
So,
it's veiny.
Are red squirrels, do they fly?
I don't know, man. I think they jump. So what's your answer? What's the difference?
One flies and one doesn't.
Dude.
A fucking bunch of shit.
There's a lot of shit different with a kangaroo and a fly. One is a marsupial jumper with a pouch.
Yeah, what else?
Lives in Australia and stuff.
What else?
And the other one's a squirrel. It eats nuts.
What else?
It's a squirrel for one. That's a huge one.
What else?
You know, they live in trees. Kangaroos can't even get in trees. They don't even know what trees are, let alone fuck them.
Aren't there trees in Australia?
They're not like us. You can't just go fucking trees everywhere.
What time I see the kangaroo whacking off sitting by a tree?
Hey, I saw a kangaroo put a piece of tree in a pouch. Is that banging it?
Well, I don't know. He was on Kangaroo Cock Roulette. Remember that night?
Is that how you bang kangaroos is in their pouch?
I don't know. Do you think they have Tinder now?
Probably. It's probably like Kick Tinder.
Kangaroo Kick Tinder.
Ruinder.
Kinder. Kickinder.
It's the...
Hell yeah.
Oh, damn it. Fucking kangaroos.
Kangaroo Cock Roulette.
You can't trust them.
Like something 3 or maybe 80.
Hey, don't lie. If
it
you
is,
were
something
face
like that.
To face with
kangaroo
a kangaroo,
cock roulette?
Would you slap it in the face?
I would.
It has a butthole. Would you fuck it, Dogger?
Fucking A, you would.
No, I'm
Hell
not saying
yeah.
that I would fuck things with buttholes. I'm just saying... If they're alive, because...
See, I need a good...
How do you eat and then poop? What do they do? Just absorb all their intake of food?
They would explode. They need a butthole. That's how this shit leaves.
I still want to know what a nom-nom is.
I will enter you.
If you have a butthole.
I will enter you.
If you have a butthole and you're breathing,
fuck you.
And you want to join our butthole breathing,
I will fuck you.
Have sex with us because we have buttholes, Association of Buttholes.
All right.
That's a lot big anchor.
All right.
Acronym.
You'd be an asshole, all right?
Say acronym again.
No, man. It felt like I was getting tasered in the face. Just all stuck. I can't even move. The muscles freeze up, and I'm like, God damn it, move, God damn it.
God damn it, move, God damn it.
I'm already like two words later in the sentence in my head. Then it stutters out, and then I get back to where I am.
That's how you end up with all those sound clips.
Goddamn government.
Goddamn government.
Fuck you guys.
Yuck.
At the government. I mean, no, not the government. We love you guys.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I pay my taxes.
What?
If you had a choice between being able to jump three times higher than anybody else in the world.
Or?
Being able to not slur. What one would you want?
I'll take the jumping.
Fuck yeah, man. You jump up and fucking
slur all over everybody.
I just slurred out my nose right there when you said that.
The fucker just jumps over a fire, puts it out.
What?
How do you spell cock roulette?
Why are you Googling kangaroo cock roulette?
I'm trying to find the episode that we did about kangaroo cock roulette.
Oh, Jesus.
You got to go there through all the kangaroo shit. No, that's the fire hose.
No, that's your fire hose. Oh, my gosh.
Sitting in the counter. I'll find it. Keep talking. Fuck you guys.
All right, fuck you guys. Doggers.
Hey.
Hey.
Do you have a question for me? Is that what you said?
Well, maybe.
No, you asked me a question. Oh, I answered it.
Wait, how about we all ask each other a question at the same time? Ready? On the count of three. The person to your left. Wait, no. Everybody just say whatever quiet question, and then we'll answer them all at the same time.
Okay.
That is some interesting shit that you just said.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. Ready? One,
two, three. How come I'm not at the party? Okay. Jill, you go ahead and answer Yuck's first, and then answer mine. And then when you're done, Yuck will answer mine only. And then I'll answer his only. And then we'll both answer each other or yours at the same time. All right? Let's see if we can do it in 8 seconds. Ready, Joe, go.
Purple.
Whose question was
she's already losing.
I was answering your question.
And my question was, why is dog so fucking stupid?
Well, it's probably something purple. I don't know. Do you know what my question was?
What? That's your turn, dog.
No, you
answer.
Mine was.
No, you got to answer Jill's.
Yeah, you got to answer my question.
Oh, I'm going to go with 38.
Okay.
What was your question,
Jill? When was the last time you fucked Yuck in the butt?
1938.
All right. 38 minutes ago.
Yeah, I think my question was.
Hold on, don't
wait,
tell me.
No, he
has
to answer it first.
I gotta answer it.
Okay.
I think my answer is gonna be, I'm not.
What was the question?
What was your question?
The question was actually, how come, why, how, why? And then it was over, so. As soon as you guys stopped, I stopped. So you're pretty close in the answer. That's what I was thinking.
This is a good new game to play.
All right, how about this?
Okay.
I figured it was going to be something disrespectful towards me.
I'm not.
Jill, you and I, on the count of three, each yell a question to Yuck. And then Yuck has to answer whatever one he hears or responds to first.
That's fine.
You got to give me a second to think of a question. Okay. All right.
Dude. All right.
Ready?
We'll keep the same fucking sound. All right.
Okay.
All right, ready?
One,
two, three.
Yuck, you smell any bitches lately?
Well, the answers to Dog's question is...
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
I should have said it in a girl voice to try to throw you.
You shouldn't have yelled it so loud.
I was excited.
Hey, Yuck, have you smelled any bitches lately?
We're the bitches like you. You got a
dog you be smelling them with it. Oh, where the fucking bitches are yuck.com. No, is it smelling any of bitches are yuck?
So loud.
Is it smelling of bitches are smelling yuck?
Dude, you had like a British accent. And it weren't, it weren't even words.
Hell yeah. Said,
and it weren't, it even, weren't even words. And it weren't even words, man. It weren't even words, dude.
I was finally excited that I did a fucking different accent except for drunk
Jamaican
Mexican.
Drunk Jamaican Mexican.
Yes, what was that?
It was a Mayman Min Mexican. It's a tribe that
mermaid,
you probably don't even know about.
Mermaid
Mexican.
Mad Max knows what I'm talking about.
Oh, did you hear your fucking boyfriend's going to be the fucking in the mermaid remake?
What one? Who?
You didn't hear about it?
Oh, shit.
No.
Channing Tatum.
Oh, shit. Yep. Is he going to be Ariel?
Splash. No, they're remaking Splash.
You know, that's what I thought at first, too. I was like, what Gariel? The fuck you mean he's going to be an Ariel? No, is that what it's called, Splash?
Oh, from the 80s, the Tom Hanks.
He's actually going to be the mermaid in this.
Fuck yeah, man.
Yeah, merman.
Do you think he'll have a butthole?
Can you fuck him? Wait, how do mermans live? Mermen.
How do they live? Like, day to day? I mean, they get up
do
like you and I.
Do they just absorb all their food?
The only thing
that's what I meant. And they shit out leaves?
The only thing that's different is that their pants only have one leg hole.
Say it like I just crammed it in your ass.
And then they have, like, you know, they all have jobs and shit, but it's underwater shit. Like,
how do they
clean up
shit,
the coral?
Do they have buttholes?
Fuck yeah, they have buttholes!
Whoa, they have pants. Why wouldn't they have buttholes?
Wait, no, they don't have pants.
Yeah, they do. They have pants with one leg.
No, that's
jeans,
called a skirt.
Shorts.
That's a skirt.
No, their skirts are different.
So you're thinking of Ariel again.
They're see-through.
Why are you thinking
of... she changes and has legs, dude.
Yeah.
Not that movie.
Not that movie.
I wish I was in that movie because I got gills.
Man, I smelled that bitch
we're
in water.
We're just going to start singing Under the Sea to yuck all the time. Yeah.
Under the sea.
Yeah, baby.
I smelled Ariel.
There's bitches.
I smelled that bitch. She was under the sea.
Oh, shit, man. Holy fuck.
.com.
.com.
Hey, yuck.
Yeah, baby.
What,
yeah.
What did you do this week? What's happening? Anything new? Sex? Love?
I learned about Channing Tatum. Channing Tatum? No. You said Channing earlier.
Channing, no.
Killed it.
I think,
Channing?
Hey, it's okay, guys. What he's doing, he's trying to defer because he was embarrassed that he said Channing instead of Channing, but he's trying to say, hey, I didn't slur. You said that.
That wasn't me. That was you.
Hey.
That wasn't you. That was Jill.
Defense mechanism. Jill. Number seven.
Don't you wish
seven?
That worked for you, dogs?
Fuck yeah, I do, man.
That was a beat stutter. That was you.
No, you just can't hear good.
Oh, no.
I want to get ear injections.
Ear injections?
Yeah, I mean.
Ear injections?
I listened back to the last podcast. I stuttered three times only.
Fuck.
Three times only?
Yeah.
In the first 30 seconds?
No, I listened to it for 8 minutes.
Okay, so the first 8 minutes.
Still, that's pretty good.
I mean,
you're so fucking dumb.
I think it's good. I think it's so good. Hey, yuck.
No.
Yuck.
No.
You should play that, one fat beat on the audio wave master.
I'm trying to adjust the fucking levels, our output levels right now. It's messing up.
Oh, are we high or low? Do you want me to go low?
It
A?
It might be low.
C
when
minor?
You yell upwards.
Oh, yeah.
It's actually Jill's fault this time.
Why is it my fault?
Because you fucking...
Goddamn treble.
Because why?
Put a little bass in your voice.
Put a little bass in my voice.
There you go.
Yeah.
There you go. There we go. All
right, we should be okay.
We should
be.
Turn it back
fault?
Up, but it's not...
Shut up, Jill.
Fuck you, yuck.
It's my fault. It sounded like you said, I shut up,
Have
Jill.
You been drinking my Estrogen Red Bull?
Get away from her.
.com.
I love her.
.com.
Right, put that fat beat on.
That one.
Oh yeah, that one fat beat on the audio waves. It was kind of cool and like, it was like
audio
tricky.
Blocks.
It was real tricky. And I was like, what?
It wasn't like this one.
Oh well, I mean, we can play this one.
Yeah, bitches.
Yeah.
Yeah, bitches. That one's real low. It was pretty rapey. Oh, you're yawning. Get the fuck out.
I didn't mean
fuck.
To. I just got out of a work meeting. I'm sorry.
Get the fuck out. Quit yawning. Fuck that guy. Go fuck yourself. You yawning. Fuck.
Do you need me to open that beer for you there, yuck nasty?
.com.
Dude, I only give beers to trees, underage trees.
Yeah, and
then
that,
hang on.
That haven't matured yet.
I wonder if there's like a tree version of To Catch a Predator with
Chris
Matthews. I
thought
he was
going to say, I wonder if there's tree virgins.
Man, I'm gonna get me virgin tree.
I really wonder if there's tree versions out there.
You go to buy.
I go out there in the field and I mold them trees right when you're young. Yep.
You're
I'm
going
a
out
tree
there.
Tree molester.
Buying up reality. Question number three is.
Tree pedophile! Yeah.
Any of them trees been fucked out here? Huh?
How many of them their trees are virgins?
I hope you are!
Don't you lie to me.
I can tell.
Oh, I think it's that one. There it is.
That one.
I'm going to turn it up in my
headphones. Ghetto for me.
I'm turning it up.
Ghetto for me.
That's what you got to do. Dog, yeah. Baby, what the fuck you talking about? Yeah. Me fucking trees, you can be fucking anything that has a butthole. You took the lead and pasted it, duct taped it. I meant to say on the bark, and then he tried to spark. I mean, drill a hole in a...
Yeah, bark.
Yeah, fuck
that's right. I know a little bit about horticulture and shit. I want to say, I just swoop in like a vulture and say, yeah, are you a virgin tree? Not asking for me, but my buddy can kind of sniff you.
We got to remember this beat when we fucking... We got to come back to that when
come
we're not
back
talking
with
about fucking trees.
Yeah, not fucking trees. Because then you got to radio edit this stuff. It's like fun with trees.
Fun with trees. iTunes just edits for it. Edits.
I've been having a lot of fun with the trees.
Sound like Bob Ross. Happy little trees.
They're not happy.
The fuck?
He's got to rub it in there first. You know, with that brush.
Dude, there's something mentally wrong with you guys. Not me.
No.
Nope.
Not you.
Sane as a whistle.
Sane as a whistle, huh?
Yep.
Yep.
Spit shine clean with a butternut type frosting.
Yeah, but he uses yuck spit. That's why it's not so good. And it can impregnate your wife.
Yep. The first man.
Fuck prenatal pills.
Yuck Nasty, the first man to ever wear and invent shoes with chamois sauce soda right in the tops of them.
Yuck almost lost his beer.
Hell yeah, my slur's got more DNA than the placenta that did it after birth.
What the fuck, Yuck? That had better be a fucking sound clip.
What did you say?
This is... You can't remember it 10 seconds after he said it?
I was going to light a stogie and I forgot.
Oh, so you just left here for a minute mentally?
Jesus. Dude.
I did.
Yeah, mentally is good.
God damn.
I don't know if you guys care.
No.
But I learned a couple new breakdance moves this week.
Oh, yeah?
What?
You want to see them?
Yeah.
Yes. All right. Let's go.
I got some fucking, what's called, cardboard on the floor.
Do you have any, like, fucking,
no.
You don't?
No.
CNC Music Factory?
No.
Do you know what I'm talking about? You got to know CNC Music Factory.
CNC Music Factory. Hold on, what songs did you do? Did you hear him laugh right there?
What's the songs that they do? What a thing with the songs and the singing. And then I'll be dancing.
And the pudding in the box.
Yeah, you like smell you.
Make you sweat? Mm. How does that shit go again?
Uh-huh.
Gonna make you sweat till you breathe, then open up.
We
it's
tried
Steve.
To sing this once, and we ended up singing like, can't sweat no more, didn't we? We were like, wait a minute, that's not the song.
There it is.
Break this to this.
Welcome, gonna make yuck sweat.
Everybody slurp now.
Yeah, slurp, baby.
Do you dance like that, Dogger?
Fucking A.
It's good.
Everybody slurp now.
Music.
Give me the music.
Everybody slurp now, slurp.
Oh, dude, I can do those moves. Fuck yeah, man. I've been practicing.
Let's see
I can't
you do
wait
it.
Till you guys have video again.
Slur.
Do it. Yes, he's doing it.
That's fuck.
I like how he dances like the Hunchback. Well, he can't stand up all the way.
Because the headphones get caught on me.
I thought it was a groove.
Out the groove.
Something with the glasses guy. See?
He slurred his little
joke. Slurred his little mouth.
Oh, he slurred to the rhythm. Slurred to the rhythm. Yeah.
Sounds like Ice-T a little bit.
Yup. He probably wrote this, actually. I bet you he fucking probably wrote that shit.
He probably wrote the hell out of it.
He wrote a lot of songs back then for a lot of fuckers. A lot of fuckers.
Tree fuckers?
I remember the first
that
time
was before
I heard this.
His time.
I was going
the
through
tree fuckers.
I was going through my mom's tape.
That's
in
new generation.
The,
go ahead.
Station wagon.
Yep.
She had this and Two Live Crew. First time I ever heard the fuck shop. You remember that song, bro?
Words that make you just slur.
Ooh, this is a good one.
Words that make you stutter.
A lot of words make you stutter.
Words that make you stutter. Words that make you stutter.
Like McDonald's and Mac.
That's not a melody, right?
Bro, go drink. All of a sudden, guy came. What do you think? I said,
the Duggar baby tries to speak, and I just laugh. Jill can't have a hold back or laughs. I mean, you got sometimes you fucking gas. No, that's just snort coming out of her nose.
I ain't that bad. You don't have to finish all my words.
Sister, the bitches.
You know what I'm saying.
Bimba bitches.
Dude, I can't. I'm looking at the videos.
I know, I'm getting lost.
Yeah, man. Things that make you go slur. Oh, yeah, words that make you...
Words that make you stutter.
Words that make you stutter.
Yeah.
Words that
make you stutter. What's the words that make you stutter? Let me hear some dogger.
My best friend Larry has a brother Gary. In 5 weeks from now, he's going to marry.
That's wrong song.
Wrong song. What song is that?
That's...
Young MC.
Young MC. Dude, I love Young MC, man. I don't know if I ever told you this, but I like...
Why are you touching him?
We're having a sentimental moment. I'm talking about my love.
Love. Tell about your love.
Well, I used to ride him as a kid.
ride them as a kid?
No, not ride them.
Young MC?
Right.
What kind of riding did you fucking do to Young MC?
You know how the Packers do it for training camp, where the Packers drive and the kids go on the
when they jump
handlebars
on
and stuff.
Okay, okay.
That's what we did. Well, who are we talking about again?
Well, since you was talking about kids, I'm stopping that shit, you fuckhead.
I was gonna. It was have something to do, not with kids.
Wait, what?
Just listen to
a big stutter.
All of them.
Not all of them.
What's some words that make you stutter, dogger, for real?
It's not words that make me stutter that much. It's just
it's
like...
the vowels. That's right. We found that out last week.
Mm-hmm.
No, wait. Not vowels. Syllables, too.
I swear to God, I think the government put something in my face to shock me when I have to say stuff. I'm getting tased. I'm getting tased in my face.
You know what it's like to get tased in the face every time you get to say McDonald's, bro?
Sometimes, yeah, electrocuting.
Electrocuting.
So here we are.
Here
we're
we are.
Walking down the street, right?
Tell them.
It's just me and my buddy. It's just me and my buddy.
Ronald McDonald.
Walking down the street. Ronald McDonald sitting there.
Yeah.
Freaking hair's all blue this time, which kind of threw me up. I'm thinking something's wrong here.
Oh, yeah.
You know, because he always has red hair or orange.
Okay, and then what happened?
It's yellow. It's red.
It's red.
So there we were.
Yeah.
We were trying to break into a 7-Eleven.
You and Ronald.
And they were still open.
Oh, shit.
We need a little bit of extra manpower here.
How did they recognize you?
They never did. We just ran back, got back to the apartment, took off our clothes.
You and
did
Ronald.
The helicopter thing. And then we started to look for something to eat. We're like, man, I'm so hungry, dude.
Chicken McNuggets.
And then we're like, dude.
What is wrong with you?
You and Ronald.
Why
just
am I all tingly?
Dude,
why do you keep helicoptering?
Something.
Why do you move like that when you say helicoptering?
Helicoptering?
Yeah, you do this whole thing with your hips.
Helicopter rig. Gotta do the motion so you know what I'm saying in case I stutter. If I'm doing motion, then it doesn't matter if I stutter.
He gets into character, goddamn it, he can't break the character. He's got a fuck. He moves his hips around. Tell me, Doc.
When I have to explain words that I'm trying to say, I might just throw in a couple dance move interpretive type way. Like, went to McDonald's, didn't happen, so I said Burger King by jerking off. That's the way I do it.
I can't believe you didn't introduce me to fucking Ronald before him and I could have been buddies. Excuse me, didn't mean to belch on the radio, but fuck yeah, I'ma take his phone number.
It is 1-800-RONALD-McFUCKING-DONALD. Just call him now. I'm gonna fuck call him now.
Yeah, bitches, crazy. Welcome back to the corner.
Welcome back.
Do we have to refresh our shit?
No.
Not yet.
Wait, do we go somewhere?
I don't know.
You guys gotta tell me this shit.
Y'all went somewhere.
I did. I was thinking about him in helicopter with Ronald.
If I would have known.
My whole fucking brain went some fucking where.
See, I didn't know who I was helicoptering with. I forgot.
It just happened 10 seconds ago.
As soon as it came
to. Forgetting?
I was trying to remember who it was, and I didn't remember who it was, so I said, we just started a helicopter.
I don't know who it was.
I thought you were going to go in like some.
Like what?
Story or something about how you guys were escaping.
Oh, yeah, we've escaped. The Hamburglar.
We escaped.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You tell me what you want to hear a story about.
You got to say, first, Jill.
Yeah.
Come on.
Jelly beans. Jelly beans.
Goddamn
beans.
What the fuck is wrong with black jelly beans? Am I racist towards these black jelly beans?
It's
I mean, I like all the other fucking colors, but these black jelly beans don't settle with my stomach.
It ain't a bean. Jelly. It's a jelly bean.
Yeah, the white ones suck too.
Oh yeah, what is that? Spearmint candy?
I don't know.
Come on,
Jill.
I like the pink ones. The orange ones are nice.
Oh my god.
Purple ones I like to stick in yucks behind.
Cause
he likes purple, but he doesn't wanna admit it. He just keeps eating the black ones.
I don't like them.
I don't know why. Ugh.
What is that? Black licorice?
Yeah,
white ones too. Oh, so you're like,
you don't like the blacks, you don't like the whites. What the fuck is going on, yuck nasty?
I wanna be Asian Lee.
I only like
baby.
The pink ones.
Come on, Jill, give
what?
Me a good Start another topic.
Another topic?
Yeah, throw something.
Oh my gosh, rummage sales.
Oh my gosh.
Daga.
Okay, hold on, wait. Friday?
Wait a minute. We just were watching a video of you dancing in them red underoos that you got out of the ramen sale.
Yeah.
And you brought them down acting like a gal. What'd you do?
I just twerked. I just wiggled my butt and said, look at me twerk.
I know I got them out the teen girls pile, but they felt like an adult male pile.
Cause he's used to tight shit. Yeah, he has been.
Yeah.
Tight bits.
A little bit.
Come on, Jill.
What?
Another one.
I keep forgetting
another
about
one.
Him.
I guess there's just two tampons. Kinds of people, Miss Sandstone.
You have to give us a good one.
You will,
and
Jill.
Assholes.
Fuck
it's
you.
Rather obvious which category
fuck
you
fit
in.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
You go to hell and you die. You go to hell and you die.
You know,
you
I
really
mean.
You really are a fucking asshole.
And to hell with
jelly beans and tampons just don't go well together.
Would you rather?
I'm just going off because you're yawning. I saw you yawn again without putting it out
of
the
mic. I fucking worked twice today.
No, you didn't.
Twice?
Did you? Twice or three times? Twice. Or was it once?
It was once in a work meeting.
Work meetings don't count. You get to drink beer and beat the shit out of people.
I didn't drink beer. I brought a present to the work meeting, though.
Oh, my God.
What was it?
I had to work, and
what
I brought presents.
apple pie moonshine.
Ooh. Oh, so. All right, I'm done listening to what
influence.
The fuck are you
fuck
talking
you.
About.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's the bad influence.
Shit. I've been up since, like, 2 in the morning.
In the morning.
I fucking did a lot of shit, and you're talking barbecue crap about moonshine cake or whatever else. I'm hanging out with some old broads and what?
Shut up.
Fuck you. Fuck you, Yuck.
Losing it.
You're losing it.
You're losing it.
Why don't you play another one of those videos?
Face of mine. Here we go.
What is that one?
We'll wrap up my nipples and dogging.
We sit in here. I gotta turn this shit up, bro. Yeah, we sit in here. Look at my nipples, my nipples, my nipples, my nipples.
Ow.
Let me see your nipple, bro. Pull your shit down. Let me see that.
Down.
I want
shit
to see
down.
That nipple shake it, move it all around. Just let me lick it in a circular motion.
I like
let
that.
Me bite your nipple, let you know that.
Clockwise. Make sure you do it like I like her. I might scream and shout or bite you back. I swear to God, I might just come and fucking attack your body and your gut. Hey, yes, you are a fucking fat guy, but I love you that
suck
way.
Suck in.
You
can
suck in.
I want your body. I want your flesh. I want to feel you on my butt.
I know. I'ma come on your chest.
Yeah, come on your chest.
I will spray my man juice all the way, all there on your back and your tummy. Rub it in, rub it in, stick it in, rub it in. What the fuck's going on, doggy baby? I got a bomb.
Let's go into a parked car. Let's
and
flash our lights. We'll do some dogging. Let people come over.
And
let
do
them
some
dogging. Put your windshield wiper up about halfway.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Then they'll know that both
will,
the dudes
come,
in the
come,
car
come,
are gay.
Yes, they want to suck our dicks. They pull it around and we got our windows down just a little bit.
So what is dogging?
Are we really going to talk about that?
We just talked about it in the song, bro.
But
there you go, here's a fucking mouse.
Yuck, nasty, tell a baby what's the count on.
My balls, that's what the fuck I'm hanging on.
Yuck, nasty, tell a what is going on.
I got my balls in my head, come on, hang on.
You
got
his balls in your toe, I'm up and hang. You got your motherfucking balls, you know what he has.
You don't have any of the good videos of me.
I like to play with eyeballs all the time.
Oh, yeah.
Basketballs and footballs, baseballs, testicles.
Oh.
So you know what I'm saying. You know how I feel. I want to go to
dog a baby.
What?
He says.
Look
at that button.
Go ahead. Make me gay.
I'll make you gay.
Go ahead. Make me gay.
I'll make you gay. You can't beat that shit. Yeah. Yeah. I'll make you wish you were gay your whole life. You will never wanna have a motherfucking wife. Once you meet me, you know that I'm the truth and you wanna have me for a little bit of second.
Yeah, right.
Oh shit.
Dogga baby.
Yeah, what's
up,
Sugar
baby.
Fuckface. You're a fuckface.
And that's the bottom line.
I'm the bottom line.
Dogga baby, you're the son of a bitch. You're like shit, you're a fucking bitch. You're a bitch, you're a bitch. Come on, what the fuck is going on? You're a bitch, you're a bitch. You're a bitch, you're a bitch. You're a bitch, you're a bitch. You're a bitch, you're a bitch.
Where was that beat from?
Intellectually retarded, vulgar, insensitive, selfish.
Tattoo with two buttholes, or?
Oh god, the tattoo with two buttholes.
Two buttholes, or do you want to do something about like?
Hold on, my brother. Play the song. He was at work and he comes up and says, "Hey, do you got any CDs in your car?" And the only one I had was fucking Dora the Explorer, like sing along shit.
Yeah.
Jesus.
And then the CD that has it says second butthole on it. I should have gave him the second butthole. Play it at work.
You gave him Dora to play at work instead.
Yep. You should have heard him. He's like, fucking, I found the map. Or wait, whatever the fuck they say.
I found the map. It opened up.
There's a monkey with boots and all kinds of shit. It's, it's fucked up.
Boots.
Yeah, monkey named Boots. That's what I'm saying. Where's Boots?
Is it really?
It's fucked up, man. You ever see a monkey in boots? This shit's hilarious, dude. It's so funny. Oh, Dora. She's always lost, doesn't know a goddamn thing. She'll look at you right
shout
in the eyeball.
Shout out to motherfucking Boots.
Map's right next to her. Where's the map?
Horrible. So welcome back to the corner.
Oh, yeah.
Stupid bitch.
That was a personal conversation between us. I didn't know
damn,
we were.
Damn, Jill.
I didn't know.
Talking about Dora.
Some more stupid shit.
She's a like, stupid bitch.
I didn't even think about it that way. I just got it now.
You did that take a minute there, Yak?
Yeah. Edit it.
She doesn't know where the map is, stupid bitch. Jill, why are you so mean to Dora?
Edit the shit. Edit the shit. All you gotta fucking do is just edit the shit. Yeah.
Edit the stutters.
Welcome
edit
back to the countdown. We starting out with two, man. Hope you guys are doing stupid. And I hope you're feeling,
gay.
No.
If you're tired.
What is wrong with Jill tonight?
Yeah, man. We don't do anything on here that promotes that we're gay at all.
You guys talk about penises
no,
all the time.
No.
And butt fucking. And
show me some proof.
People to be gay.
What, those videos?
Yeah.
Feel it gay.
That's not me.
Why are you always touching Yuck's nipples?
Well, this is...
What?
It's like a tradition.
Oh, okay.
Like, if
it's part of our culture.
If he starts slurring a lot, or if I start... If I take 8 minutes to do a sentence, we pinch each other's nipples to be like, dude, get your language
in check.
Get your
fucking shit together.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
We be each other's speech therapist.
Dude, we could do that. Fuck it, I got a great idea. I'll pay you, and you pay me, and we'll just do speech therapy with each other.
I can smack you.
Yeah.
I'll slap you. Last week you didn't want me to. But if you're gonna pay me, I can motherfucking smack you around, dogger baby.
Smack me if I stutter.
And
stop that stuttering, motherfucker!
Don't make me go and get the sponge.
Make you go.
Wipe up your words and fucking slurp them up. Cause you're going to swallow it and they didn't say it right. Yeah, we gotta sell that shit to motherfucking STEMS researchers. Places. Researchers places?
Sell it, yeah. Suck it up and then sell that shit on Craigslist.
Yeah. That's what we need to do is motherfucking
at rummage sales.
We're at rummage sales. Outro.
We gotta make that Craigslist ad. I'm gonna bring up Craigslist.
Do it. Let's see if there's any good deals out there. This could be like a middle song because it's the intro or the outro. So it's like the middle tro.
A middle tro. Dude, we can make that shit go fucking hot, dude.
Middle tro?
Yeah, man. You guys don't think so? I think it'll go hot.
Thank you for coming to the corner.
We're on Craigslist.
Appreciate all you listeners.
Green Bay, Wisconsin.
And if you're
no,
thinking
to
about
change
it,
that.
Why don't you just go ahead and on our side.
No.
You just want to go with Kalamazoo?
Where's the most freaks at? California?
No,
is that
man.
A good one?
Everything causes cancer there, bro. Get out of that fucking...
Los Angeles.
How about
we don't tell them where we're doing it? So I'm gonna actually get out of this state. We don't want people to troll us. Go fuck yourself. Yeah.
Ooh yeah, dogger fuck. So where are you going? Personals for sale? Discussion forums? What is discussion forums? I haven't been on Craigslist in a while. They discuss stuff.
Outro.
outro. Sometimes we do the intro at the out, so fuck it. We're doing outro and the intro.
Right. Outro for the intro.
They can't tell us what to do. Dude, that's past tense.
Dude, hey, we need 8:30, all right? How flexible are you on time? 8:30, okay? Yeah, welcome to the corner. You're in the corner. We're talking about crazy shit. We got a guest coming on tonight.
Do we have a guest?
And we told him, hey.
Hey.
Oh, this is the one.
He's supposed to come on at 8.
About 8?
We said,
I said about 8.
About 8, so.
With the,
we tell him, how about 8:30?
We got storms.
Yeah.
The epic mealtime guy.
That's right.
It's storming out. There's tornadoes. Sirens. There's sirens just
sirens?
North of us.
Did he say sirens?
What are we? I mean, we're in the basement.
Did he say
we're
sirens?
Hiding.
We moved all the equipment back downstairs.
But we podcast.
Fuck yeah.
Rain, sleet, snow,
no,
tornado.
Oh,
just not during
no,
a Packer game.
No. Fuck no. Whoa.
Just not during a Packer game.
Yeah, not during a Packer game.
Preseason or regular season.
Preseason.
Playoffs? Yeah, right.
All right, anyway, so we told the fucker 8:30.
Yeah.
Not he's a great guy, that fucker.
He's a hell of a guy.
Yeah, that fucker. Oh, so anyways, 8:30, and then what'd you say?
And then I said,
he's a great fucker.
Even
yeah, 8:15 that fucker
would work.
He probably was listening to this.
These are all via DMs, though.
Yeah. So you text him.
I'll start it
8:15 will work.
I said, how flexible on time? Does 8:30 work? Possibly. Or no, hold on. I read it wrong. How flexible on time? Does 8:30 work? Possibly. Ate too much Nutella. I have cramps. And then a few minutes later, I sent back, even 8:15 would work.
Yeah, maybe even 8:15.
Then, or 8:10.
Or 8:10.
Even 8:05.
Even.
In a pinch, we could do 8:03. But definitely not 8.
At what time do we start? 7:55.
7:55.
Woohoo! You're in the corner.
We didn't think we could do it.
No.
But thanks to Yuck Nasty's intelligence with the technology and such, he's able to reboot, reshoot.
Oh shit!
Have the whole freaking studio
sure
up
shit
and running.
Sure shit.
The vibrators even work. Yes. I mean, it's a good night. We got ourselves a good night.
Fuck
ahead
the
of
flashlights.
Us. Oh yeah, we
who
don't
put
need
the
them
batteries in the dildos.
No,
in this house.
Wouldn't it be funny if you had a bunker, or even you go in the basement, and if something does happen, you have your box, and you have all these batteries and stuff, and then the flashlights, and everybody goes to grab the flashlights, and they're all flashlights. Do they light up?
I don't know.
I think it's just a fake vagina in there.
This is just pussy. Yeah,
there ain't no lights.
What do we do with that, man? God damn it.
Your mom goes to grab the flashlight. What the? It's not working. Let me see if there's any batteries. Unscrews it. Oh, hey, there's a fake vagina in here.
She'd be like, is this where I put the batteries?
Oh, this is yours, isn't it? Yeah.
I believe, but oh, mommy.
That would suck in that situation.
Yeah, GetInTheCorner.com. Don't forget to go to GetInTheCorner.com. Thanks for listening to another episode of Get in the Corner.
In the Corner.
Get in the Corner.
You,
Dude, we haven't sounded like that in a while. Listen to that shit.
Follow us on Twitter.
Hey,
Get in the Corner.
Welcome. Follow us on Twitter.
Yeah.
The son of a bitch over here.
Yeah.
He usually sits to my left.
Oh, yeah.
I'm turned in my chair, so he's directly in front of me.
Oh, sorry. Still doesn't know how to talk to Mike.
So he's directly in front of me here.
Yeah.
So follow him
on
Twitter, @YuckNasty.
@YuckNasty.
He's got two S's in there because,
sure,
one, he puts the ass in nasty, and two,
yeah,
he's slurring up a storm.
Slurring
he sounds
shit
like a little boy walking in mud with his galoshes.
I don't know what galoshes are.
Galoshes. Tell him where to follow me. Tell him where
to
follow
me. This guy next to me. He's a great guy. Great guy. Yeah.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Come on,
you
dude.
Are. You're pretty handsome.
Do you like it when I face you?
Yeah, I do. I'm looking at you, right? I'm looking pretty handsome. So
I'm looking at you. It's weird when we look into each other's eyes and talk.
Let's do
this. The whole time?
The whole time.
So, dude. Dildos and shit?
Hold on.
You're looking away.
Oh, yeah, my bad.
All right, maybe let's not do that. I should not have a boner right now, but I do. It's weird. I hate myself for it.
I love you for it, but
I
anyways.
I was never born. Go ahead.
Yeah.
Tell them where to follow me, where they can find me on Twitter.
Baby
let them
on
know.
Twitter. I was just thinking about Dog's Boner. I got a little choked up there.
Got a little red rocket here.
Dog Baby. D-O-G-G-A-B-A-B-Y. Tell them. Why? Because he's one hell of a guy.
Talk about baby.
That's right. Yep, and he's a great guy. He is pretty handsome. I've been looking into your eyes more often.
I showered, bro.
Did you?
I did.
You haven't been looking pretty lately.
Dude, you want to know what? I skipped the shower yesterday. I'm full of varnish and shit.
Yeah.
I squat down to paint something low.
Men don't bend, they squat.
My hamstrings are sticking to the back of my calves from varnish. And I didn't shower.
Let me see it.
Yeah, well, I scrubbed it. I scrubbed her clean. She's varnish free.
Yeah.
Been varnish free for over 8 hours. Feels great.
Yeah. I've been varnish free since 83.
When was this episode?
Hey, that rise, bro. 57? That's a hell of a... I've been varnish free since back in 83.
I almost said 93 because I sniffed that once when I was 13. No, I didn't.
Hey, I was 13 in 93.
Were you?
You were 14.
Oh, my God.
Try to lie about
good subject.
Oh, my God. Matter.
Only boyfriends remember how old somebody else was.
Anyway,
they were a certain age.
You were 13.
What the fuck is wrong with you,
dogger?
Stop thinking about me like that.
Follow him on Twitter.
Every time somebody says something.
Oh, yeah.
All right, so what's number three?
I just told you I love
you. Oh, yeah, we're on Tumblr.
On Tumblr.
Yeah, you got to follow us on Tumblr. GetInTheCorner.com will lead you right to our Tumblr page.
If you don't, we'll fucking kill you.
Yeah.
No biggie, no biggie.
We might send Lil' Animal after you.
Mm-hmm.
He's known to break into places.
Yeah, he'll ankle bite the shit right out of you, bro. You better not have an Xbox.
And email us, you sluts. GetInTheCorner@gmail.com.
Gmail.
We've actually been reading stuff. We did
iTunes.
We've actually been reading stuff.
We ain't been reading shit.
You may not believe this, but we've actually been reading stuff.
The first
bro.
Time on the show, we get to read.
We just finished Where the Red Fern Grows. We're heading on to Moby Dick next.
I picked that one out. I thought it was something else.
No, you got the wrong one. You went and got the porno version. Kobe's dick.
Oh, yeah. That's what I wanted.
And we want Moby Dick, not Kobe's dick.
Is that why the freaking librarian looked at me and you all crazy?
Mm-hmm.
It was gay porn, wasn't it?
Yeah, we're all like, we're doing a book report. Yeah, right. You guys are fucking. That's what she was thinking. You guys are going to watch it and fuck.
And we were holding hands for some reason.
Kobe got, hey,
we guys, can't go to a library without holding hands.
I got to say, that Kobe, he had a hell of a dick. Big fucker.
Swallowed up the ship.
It was angry.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The sea that day was angry.
Oh, yeah.
And out from the misty blue came Kobe's dick.
Kobe!
We thought we were going to drown. We hopped on top of Kobe's dick, and he sailed us to safety. 2,000 miles.
Dude, I don't remember this shit.
I don't remember any of
and the hole to the center of the earth.
Yeah, but, you know, we ruined that. We tried to sell all the treasure we found at Atlantis to a guy on Craigslist, and he robbed us.
That fucking Dirty Steve. That's how he got in jail.
Dude, he fucking got us big time.
Gay elbow, man.
We thought we were
going
to be millionaires.
That fucking Dirty Steve guy.
We're like, we can't sell this shit to normal people.
He looked good, too. It's not like he was dirty.
Oh, yeah. He only had one complaint out of the four posts he had. Dude, that's pretty good on Craigslist these days. I tried to post a Teletubby, and I got four bad reports. I mean, in the picture, I was showing them fucking each other, but I thought that's what people wanted.
Dogger doesn't have the no stalker badge on Craigslist.
Not yet, but, you know, Christmas is coming up, so maybe, just maybe, keep my fingers crossed, old
Dude,
Santa Claus might come through for me this year.
Maybe we can sell those autographed pictures that you took last Christmas.
The last, like...
with you with Santa's hat on?
The last, like, 6 years, Santa Claus just keeps getting the same one. I know what you're talking about. I don't want to talk about it, because it brings, you know, I mean, it's a personal subject, but if you want to talk about it, let's do it.
I brought it up. Right. Well, it's 8:03. We were in a pinch.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, dude, this
tween
is bigger than that episode
twat. Make the twat. Tell him we're on Skype. Tell him we're on Skype. Yuck Nasty on
Skype. Oh, yeah,
this
is one you were looking for. Chat roulette with the kangaroo shit.
Little motherfucking
did you just figure that out?
Dude, I don't know what the fuck's going on. I'm listening to this shit like, what the fuck? Remember this?
I'm trashy.
Trashy.
That's Tracy.
I kind of like losing
to text
my memory.
Ask me.
This is
Dogger
fun,
Baby.
Man.
Yeah. All right. This is what's going on in Dogger Baby's nose today. There's about three of them sticking out pretty long.
I forgot I used to talk about how many nose.
Hair on his beard.
I need
what
a mirror.
There's about 16 of them that are like an inch off of the out of your nostril, your left nostril. Holy fuck. That's what's going on today. Yeah, Dogger's nose. Lots of hairs. Oh, yeah.
What were we saying? Oh, you're.
I was saying that you're a great guy, hell of a guy.
Oh yeah, yeah. Oh, I thought I heard you say something about Care Bears, but I didn't say.
This is when I used to drink a fucking Pontiac.
a car
payment worth a Red Bull a month.
Hey, I forgot. We should.
I didn't know where you were going. You're like, this is when I used to drink a Pontiac.
Ridiculous on Craigslist. Do one post just.
Grand damn.
I have a Care Bear for sale. It's the rainbow one. Yeah. Hit me up, Jizz. I don't know what I was trying to say there.
Jizz.
No, you gotta keep all Jizz out. No.
Jizz@gmail.com.
Just give me a call, Steve.
Dirty Steve.
Should we do that to Wiener? Put a Craigslist ad up there and say, we have a Care Bear for sale. Yeah. Call me. Don't put Wiener. Just put his real name and then put his phone number on there. Yeah. And then every once in a while he'll get the calls about the Care Bear. And then be like, I have a Garbage Pail Kid card for sale. Snotty Scotty. $1.80. Give me a call. Hey, can you do $1.70 on that at all?
You know how bad is that?
When was that last time you drank a Pontiac?
Dude, wow. It's in the fucking waiver. Don't give us your number.
Bro,
I'm trying to think of other cars by Pontiac.
Wiener.
I can't.
Grand Prix.
So,
Grand Prix.
Get in the corner.
Grand.
Yeah,
Grand,
so anyway, we're here. We're back.
Firebird.
Should we do a double podcast where it just sounds like there's two podcasts going at the same time?
That noise means we're doing it right now.
Your
ass is gone away.
Your ass is gone away.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, are you serious? Are you doing me real shit?
All right,
how did I get
man.
That high?
I got some music up.
So you say you got something going. I want to know what it is. What's the deal? Tell us, Yuck Nasty.
Breaking news. Yuck Nasty has breaking news.
Adam Thomas Adams. He's fucking going crazy out there.
He's from Australia.
Sydney land. Is that what it is?
It is.
Australia. Guess what, dude? Now censoring kangaroos junks on Facebook. And they're outraged for some reason. Adam Thomas Amos is outraged. He's
so,
going crazy.
So they're outraged in Australia because they won't show kangaroo cock?
Yeah, no, Adam's going crazy.
Why is he so pissed?
Man, Facebook went crazy.
Look at the picture of the kangaroo. You have to paste that on Get in the Corner.
Let's put Adam's head on it.
With the sunglasses? Do it. Put that fucker on there. Because this kangaroo, he's just laying there, just saying, like, hey.
Dude, I know.
You like what you're seeing?
I know.
Boom.
I can only hear
dude,
shit that doesn't
look,
make
it,
sense.
It looks like he's
making too much sense.
Dumb it down. Like a profile pic.
Sorry,
and
Trump.
And he put it on the kangaroo supported. Facebook. No, he's like a web. He's not a MyCam chick. He's a MyCam-roo. Kangaroo.
My
camera. They have this. I bet they have this whole thing where you go on there.
Oh my god.
My cam freaking kangaroos.
Holy fuck. It's better than
kangaroo cam.
That's a tough word. My cam kangaroos.
I said that. About 16 slurs and a minute and a half, and we got a kangaroo cam.
So they got the kangaroo cam.
Somebody already had it patented.
And you go up there.
Before we even came up with the idea.
Kangaroo chat roulette.
Kangaroo chat.
You go through, is this a kangaroo beating it? And then you switch it over, and there's two, like, chick kangaroos, like, hey, you wanna fuck us?
Oh, my God.
Dude, this kangaroo thing, we should live in Australia. We would hit it big.
Jesus Christ.
We finally beat somebody. We finally make it to the top.
Okay. The reason why we're going crazy, you will have to look on our fucking Get in the Corner Twitter. You will see the kangaroo picture.
Yeah.
Dude, every other word, I'm just like, blah, blah, blah.
Thomas Adams' face on it.
It was a tough night.
We should do a vote, see which one they like better. The one without his face or with his face?
That's a good idea.
It was probably the thunderstorm.
Dude, I almost. How long do you think it takes for you to get his face on there so I can see it now? It's almost worth it.
It's almost worth it. It'll take me a little bit.
Dude, those storms are coming back. You hear that thunder?
Yeah, I can hear him. Oh, there it is. There's his. Look at his nuts. They got the uncensored.
Dude, I'm tearing up so bad right now. My fucking eyes are burning.
Is this supposed to be his dick?
I guess.
I thought a kangaroo would have something hanging, especially the way he's sitting there.
Why's his nuts way up there?
He's sitting here like, lick him.
I know.
Fucking lick him.
Yeah, there's my nuts, motherfucker. We're going to have to ask Thomas Adams, what's up with kangaroo's nuts, man.
You guys,
why are they hanging from his belly button?
That's a tough name to say.
All right, next breaking news.
Thomas Adams. Breaking news, Yuck Nasty with breaking news.
Here today, breaking news, we have Julio Juanez, a.k.a. Low Animal, gave women unwanted back rubs. It says the police. He's breaking into women's unsecured apartments and giving them back rubs.
Where? No. Yeah. Where is this happening? What's Wiener doing?
Maybe I need to tell you
this
about
motherfucker.
This
shit. He was probably tweeting twat.
No,
okay.
Trying to tweet twat.
No, you slurred and laughed too much in the last sentence. I only understood, like, letters. I didn't even understand words. I pinpointed a few letters, and that was it.
Oh, you asshole. All
right. Let's do it again.
Okay.
Breaking news, Yuck Nasty has breaking news.
Yeah, here in Arizona today, there's this guy named Low Animal. That's what his name is on Twitter. Real name is something else. Yeah, but he's breaking in to women's apartments and giving them unwanted back rubs. What the fuck is wrong with this guy? Low Animal.
I mean, I gotta be honest, I've never heard of an unwanted back rub. I don't care if it is some fucking creep in the middle of the night. If he shows up and he's rubbing it good, I mean, if he's sucking about it, but if he's rubbing it decent, I'll let him finish the back rub, then I'll call the fucking cops and beat the shit out of him. One of the two.
Hey, hold on, man. Get that down there low. Oh, don't forget that shoulder. All right, hold on. All right, then kick the shit out of him.
That's why girls just get like a taser, let him finish a back rub, and then when he's done, be like, oh.
Then call the cops.
Yeah.
That's all you got to do.
All I'm saying is get what you got coming to you. It's
a fucking
good back rub. If he's good, let him do it.
Yeah. We love Low.
Damn.
We love Low. We love Low. I love Lamp.
Oh, hold on. All right, breaking news.
Breaking news. Yuck Nasty has breaking news.
All right. Here, somewhere in Indiana, there's this guy named Astor, and finally he gets that fork removed from his penis. This 4-inch utensil is stuck in his urethra. And there is this CAT scan taken of Astor. That thing looks like it's all the way in his balls.
I have to say, I've seen this before. This is not too uncommon, especially in Indiana.
Yeah.
I know a couple other guys from Indiana, not so much a fork, but the one had a butter knife and the other one had a, what do you call it, a whisk.
A whisk.
Yeah, bad off. But, I mean, it's doable and it's believable because
dude,
it's Acetor. I can believe he's had glass jars up his ass and all kinds of shit, bro. Remember you told us that, right?
This is on Huntington News. Look at this.
Huntington.
This fucking 70-year-old fucking guy stuck that fucking fork in his cock.
Ugh.
He was rushed to the hospital after he attempted this very feat.
All right, dude, how the fuck did you how do you get a fucking fork up here, bro?
Acetor's a clever motherfucker.
Dude, I'm looking.
He's been practicing.
I'm looking
at the
fucking
tuning rods.
Dude.
Go ahead.
Just kind of zone back on this x-ray. It looks like it's like a evil villain.
Hold on, do you remember the tuning rods?
No.
Where guys could stick tuning rods up their dicks?
Oh, wait. Yeah,
and they fucking make different tones and sing songs to it?
I was just thinking there.
What if we had tuning rods?
I don't know about that, man.
I'm
going to be sick that Wednesday, bro.
Yeah.
Dude.
What?
Yuck calls me at like 3:18 in the morning. I'm like, dude.
get the fuck over here. I keep coming. Come check this shit out. Dude, you don't even know until C major. You don't even know until C major.
Here it is.
Is that a tune?
Oh, I think so. This might be what it sounded like. Holy shit. They sent me the Irish version. Yes, I said virgin, but it came out virgin.
Sergeant,
I think I got the wrong one.
I am calling from Cape Canaveral with an important message. Breaking news here in Cape Canaveral.
Yeah.
We have a guy who shoved a fork directly in his penis, and we are here live with him. Hurry and talk before the bombs come. Go ahead, guy with fork and penis.
I tried to order tuning rods. They sent me ham radio, so I still shoved it up my penis.
Girl, the Nazis are coming.
Look. Maybe you should post that on there too.
It was a double laugh.
Like now it's like a triple. Elephant villain.
Stop dating. It'll be quadruple.
Like an elephant seal with the snout.
The fuck's the elephant seal?
It looks like an elephant seal wearing some sort of Halloween costume.
We're looking at the dude, the X-ray of the dude with the fucking. fork up his dick.
It looked like a Halloween costume. What?
It looks like an elephant. Because we saw
his hip bones, and then like the fork. You're like, it looks like an elephant.
Dude, now that I think back to what we're saying, I wonder if he had the fork shoved in his ass, but the X-ray looked like it was in the penis. Because dude, how the fuck did he get that fork in his penis hole? Think about it. I could barely get a hot dog in there.
He's like, man, I'm fat. I'm going to put this fork in my cock. Let's see if I can eat some cheesecake with this fucker.
Dude, what the hell is this?
I know. He's a big fucker.
He is a big fucker.
Astro, yeah. You fat fuck, stop putting things up your fucking cock.
Yeah.
And then one
Nothing's
more.
Supposed to go up there. Nothing's supposed to go up there.
All right.
Maybe a catheter, eh?
Hey.
Oh, yeah.
Not
oh, yeah.
A hot dog.
That's it.
I'll piss on your shoe.
Catheter.
It was a cocktail
weenie.
I mean,
catheter hurts. I mean, you get yuck dick in your dick for
$2. I'm going to fuck your cock.
That was last week.
This isn't no salad.
That was last week. We forgot about that.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
I see his dick.
You got to wait till 2 years later when we listen to it again.
And then in the background, I'm saying all I see is dick. All the way up his dick.
Dude, what the fuck's the matter with us? Just listen back and think about it.
I wish that you guys could go back and like see how many times you guys say the word dick.
No.
Oh, it's a lot. It's too many. It's just real big hassle.
Or how many times Dogger says, I wish I was never born.
We're old white guys, man. Dick jokes are fun.
Yeah, and let's see. I'm 36 now, so I said I wish I was never born 18 times.
Dude. If there was a gay guy here, I'd make fun of him for fucking loving pussy.
Wait.
If there was a gay guy here.
For not loving
I'd
pussy.
I'd make fun of him for loving pussy.
Yeah.
Wait, what does that mean?
The opposite.
Oh, like cats?
Yes. Yeah. Just like cats.
Hanging on.
Is that what
I thought you meant the opposite.
Move your fingers.
Word meaning of pussy.
Can't. I
like vagina or cat.
I put my hands on it.
It's about Astor size. So the shadowed part is what's actually in there. Dude, still, that's the biggest. Oh, okay. So the whole fork's not up there, but just the tip, and that's fucking good enough, bro. Oh, so go ahead and tell me what else is going on. I heard
breaking news.
That's good enough.
Breaking news. Yuck Nasty has breaking news.
This just in, you fuckers. It was not a one-armed naked man that's been living on the motherfucking cliff all these goddamn years. It's a one-legged naked man.
I remember
guess
this.
What? He finally fucking dies.
How did he die?
I don't know. He's been living on the edge for so long. He dies after throwing bricks in the neighbor's hood windows. What,
did he trip over and hit his face on the ground?
All right, so a naked man with one leg died Monday after he tried to break into several homes by throwing objects into the windows. Norbert fell down the line. I'm 55. He's 55. With history of cocaine-related arrests.
Uh-huh,
he's living out his head. One-legged. Yeah, he's 55.
Naked living on the edge with a one-legged naked man.
He did a lot of cocaine.
Just know where to line and throw a brick through the neighbor's window.
I got no more bricks. I'm a throw.
blow my prosthetic leg.
How the fuck did I die? How the fuck did I die? Right,
let's find out how he died.
How did he die?
So he's breaking into places. Yeah. The cause of death has not yet been released. Maybe one of those bricks threw back.
Right. Somebody shot the
one of those bricks threw back.
Maybe that's what showed the fucking fork up his cock.
I mean, you don't want to shoot a one-legged guy. Like, all of a sudden, a brick comes through my window. I see somebody trying to get in. Yeah. I grab the baseball bat and I'm ready to crack his skull. And then I see he's got the one
he's
leg, and I just kind of tip him over. I just give him the old shove, and he tips down. And
oh shit!
And then I call the cops. You know, first I'll try to change his life. Why are you doing this? I mean, come on, you have one
what
leg,
you
but
doing
fuck.
This for?
I know a guy with one arm. He lives on the fucking edge.
Well. There you go. There was my breaking news. We had low animal news, Adam Thomas kangaroo news.
I like your news. Oh,
Astorg with the fork in his cock.
Well, and
the one-legged cocaine motherfucking sucking naked sock-sucking brick throwing fucking man. Yeah.
Red Bull. Drink some.
Exactly.
Drink Pontiac.
You see how hype I used to get?
You
holy
open up the window,
fuck.
Just a little crack, fill the whole car up, Pontiac Grand Am, preferably, fill that fucker up with Red Bull,
damn.
And I'll suck it with a straw. Right out
hell
the window.
Yeah.
See, this was before you started dosing me with fucking estrogen in my Red Bull.
Dude, I've been dosing your shit for like 20 years.
Is that why I cry every time you leave?
Every time you get breast reduction surgery.
What was that?
Surgery! It went from three surgery. S's to two S's. Now I'm going to stay with one. Surgery.
Why am I lactating, doctor?
Well, you know, somebody's juicing you.
Dude, all of a sudden I got to go see a gynecologist. I'm being recommended to a gynecologist. My psychiatrist recommended me to a gynecologist.
Calling me up, giving me laundry tips and shit.
Hey,
when
you're ironing, make sure you put it all the way on the ironing board like that.
No wrinkles means no fucking wrinkles. Okay.
Yeah, like wear hangers.
I'm just imagining. I'm imagining Yuck. He has a maid.
Holy fuck.
And he goes to put on a shirt, and there's like a very small wrinkle in it. Like nobody would notice, but he just goes.
I got pulls out the wire hangers.
First of all, where the fuck is she? Trying to smell her. Fucking, she's upstairs.
I know where you at, bitch.
Excuse me, Tanya. Yeah. I don't know if you noticed how fucking retarded I look.
Holy fuck.
They need to get peeked. I was just peeking in and see what they're doing.
He was just Tupac-ing them a
little
bit.
He's just checking out if you guys are still here or not. Can you hear us?
Yeah, I was just wondering about this little tiny wrinkle here. It's no big deal, really.
Yeah, you know, it was okay at first, but then I...
Just so you know, if you iron it and you do the best you can and you see like a wrinkle like this, just burn the shirt.
Yeah.
Hey, if you can't get it, just let me know. I'll get a different shirt. Don't put the fucking shit in with my shit to wear. Yeah.
And then drink some gasoline and smoke a cigarette. Okay?
Yuck Nasty, the only man with a personal janitor and a personal, what were we just talking about?
Ironing lady.
Personal ironing lady.
Yeah, she does massages too. Right on the ironing board because I can fit out there without breaking it. Yeah, breaking news.
Surfer Joe.
Surfer Joe.
You remember that teacher?
Teacher?
No. Teacher? No, I don't. I'm in the middle of saying a word, and you're rudely interrupting me after a few seconds.
I was gonna say
it's a long word.
I keep snotting on the fucking microphone.
A lot of T's, a lot of W's and E's.
Well, W's.
Yeah, vowels are hard too, man.
I spell it myself.
It's not a vowel.
It's not.
W?
Why the fuck am I getting stuck on it all vowel-y?
Sometimes Y is what he's thinking.
Yeah, sometimes Y. But see, I get stuck like so. Sometimes W. Because I know I'm going to start on the
I
Y
feel
and
like
the.
W is hard for you to say.
How do you spell Y?
Y.
That's it?
Dog baby.
How do you spell the letter B?
Welcome to what? Can dog say without stuttering?
say anything without stuttering. Just ask me, and then I'll be like, hi, how you doing, buttercup? Wink. Shit, I stuttered.
Maybe that's what your problem is. You fill all the fucking vowels with W's.
Vowels.
I can say vowels.
Is that the right word?
That's what it is.
That's what it is. You motherfucking put vowel, I mean W's for every vowel.
I try to say people and I'm like, people.
You know those people.
You know what I'm talking about.
You know those guys we're talking about?
No.
Oh, I was going to ask you what the beat was to that.
What?
Illumination.
Encounter. Oh, Illumination.
Yeah.
Illuminati. All through my body. Because they rape me. I hear you gotta give up blood sacrifices to get in the corner so they can't pick me.
I'm turning the beat up.
A fucking song.
I wanna hear it boom.
I can turn it up over here, baby.
Sure, man.
I'll find a different one. What beat you were talking about, though?
No, the one from Moobination. What is this one? I already know it's gonna be good. You wanna know why?
Tell me.
Cause it's going.
Oh. Oh, brother.
What should this one be about, like?
Does it remind you of your stutter?
No, no.
This reminds me of a little time.
Oh, hold on a second. Let me look at it now. It is banging. I can't put anything to it. What do you think we should put to it?
Nothing.
Put love to it.
Nope.
Should we do a love song?
Yes, we should. Not to this one.
It's not lovey enough. You need something more like...
Nah.
It could be lovey. You never know. Watch it.
Oh,
watch.
Maybe.
Let's try it. Watch.
I thought this one was Draper Don.
Do you got any fat effects that you can put on?
You really are a fucking asshole. Asking me for shit.
Oh yeah, what was it supposed to be about?
Your fucking face.
I don't even remember.
It's gonna drop hard.
A love story.
Blurry.
Blurry.
Here, I'll start it out with a topic.
Is that what it was? A love song.
Oh yeah.
Love.
I got the first word.
I once wrote you a love letter. It doesn't matter whatever we say.
Love. We can mumble and just say love.
Yeah, love.
Mumble, humble, love. Yeah. I was a dumbbell of love.
Be
my bumble, bumble, love. My animosity, love. Yes, if you like to say love. A dogger, baby, he's a love. Dogger, baby, he's a punk. Yeah, he don't look at this up. Yeah, he don't look at this up. And he's a good son of a blah, and he's a fucker, da 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 da. But I still love, 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 bro. And I still love, 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 bro. And now with the devil, da blah.
La la love, la la love. We just keep saying love.
We gotta find a better beat if we're gonna do some mumble rap.
Yeah, something is there mumble?
That's what we should do, just stutter rap.
Instead of mumble rap, that's what they call all these, all the haters. That's what they call these new motherfuckers like
Panda, 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 Panda.
Oh, mumble rap, motherfuckers.
I get mumble.
Oh, look at that ass. Oh, we know this motherfucking beat. Doggy, doggy, doggy.
What's this? This one says R&B. Nope.
Come on, we can find it.
Stutter rapping, right?
Yeah, stutter rap. We got to find
slapping.
Slapping.
Slur.
Oh my god, what the fuck are we doing?
So, if you're slurring rapper, would it be slapper or slurping?
Maybe I should fucking check some motherfucking goddamn shit. Maybe, maybe, bitch. Why did I play? Oh yeah, man, we gotta get out of this shit. You're
listening to
another
Beat Production.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. I thought the echo was still on.
What is this one?
Yeah, I can hear.
Shit. You can listen.
plum.
Yeah, he's a hell of a guy, though. Guy. Real good guy.
Brick throwing fucker.
So, like, oh, hold on, that was a big lightning.
What? Oh, yeah.
One, two, three, four. There it is.
There was.
There was.
Six miles away.
We're about to get fucking tornadoed in. And our guest didn't show up still.
Well, hopefully we'll get him on. We did tell him 8:30 first.
All right. Well, that's fine. We're just getting warmed up. We'll be wetter. Wetter.
We might be wetter.
And better. We might be better.
Something like that, hey?
Might be wetter or better.
Sorry, I zoned out, bro. I was listening to the rain.
I want to call Johnny just to tell him how fucked up he
is. Dude, you should have seen my fucking stupid little fat beard face.
I'm going to call Johnny.
I shaved my neck. Yeah. I shaved my neck.
That was a bit.
He ain't shaved his fucking neck, and he fucking look like he is sexy. Johnny would appreciate the way you would shave your neck. He might fucking give a hummingbird a second look and think of the yeah. He might wanna come over and snuck away with you. And snuck away with you. You snuck away with you. Right back to more gay shit. That's all we be talking about. Then you'll just make fun of us for talking about this shit. Well, you're the one who brought up, let's make a love song.
Loving it, it doesn't matter if you're gay or straight.
Yeah, that's right, here we go.
What you say, we just fucking around.
We love your face, goddamn you motherfucking dumbasses. You know what the fuck we talking is. We if you're going to play shit. We had a lot of fun listening to old shit. Tonight,
I'm just being stung on a stupid
kangaroo. Kangaroo cock roulette.
Oh, yeah, man. We don't talk about fucking kangaroos or dudes.
No, we didn't talk about fucking them, at least.
No.
Just about fucking trees.
We just keep talking about
exactly
fucking each other.
But fucking trees, yeah. Because you want to make a button.
That week we talked about sex and rules.
On the motherfucking tree, make all go. I mean,
this week we
please.
Fucking trees.
Big fucking trees.
Next week might be fucking bees. But this week we be fucking trees. Yeah. I fucking love Labor Day. You love it.
I wrote a love letter to
a
fucking tree.
Fuck yeah.
Christmas time is my fucking favorite time.
Merry
I stick
Christmas.
My dick in the fucking water for the Christmas, Christmas tree.
It don't need no water. All it needs is a little bit of juice from my boner.
And my mouth. Goddamn, you know what I
let
about.
A bad out my mouth for the tree.
My mouth. You know what them trees read my mind. They didn't wow.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we talked about doing stutter raps.
Yeah. Fucking tree, tree, tree. Tree,
no.
Tree, quick, quick, quick. That would have been. I think if you do one that we can do, like a. Yeah, this might be it.
This might be it. We'll see what happens. Fuck it. Yeah, yeah.
Drummer.
Stutter.
Yeah.
It don't matter what I say, I'm gonna slurp and detect why I be Maybe not.
Dude, you gotta let it roll sometimes. You gotta give us more than 9 seconds.
No, dude, that's all I give myself.
Give us 11. 11 seconds. Dude, that one could have went off. Dude, I was getting a boner as a climax.
Dude, you always as you were
climaxing. Like, this is a good one. Watch. Hold on. What we talk about? Love and trees.
Yeah, that's why that one was a good one.
Right? That one was.
That one was. Oh, hell no. Oh, you fucking
dude,
asshole.
That would have been a good one.
I know, but I want to hear something I've never heard before.
All right, here's something you never heard.
I know, I'm trying to find something.
Try
I'll see.
This is naughty.
I knew you were. You fucking
I knew you were. Let's smell it.
Let's smell it.
I smelled the bad word. I was going to say fuck. I was going to say fuck. I was going to say fuck.
What is this?
Beach craze.
Oh, it's beach craze. I like it so far.
This one's called David. Nope.
You never, how do you know?
Nope. Sorry, you guys. It's in like Beat Geeks, whatever
this
fucking.
Is downtown music.
Sorry, dogs.
If I ain't feeling this shit, I ain't gonna be here with a slur over it, slur over it, slur over it. If I ain't feeling this shit, I ain't gonna be here with a stutter, over it.
Sometimes you stutter,
I'm singing when I be slurring, I'm slurring. When I be on the block, man, I be slurring, I'm slurring. And I'm so goddamn fresh, yeah, I be slurring, I'm slurring, yeah, yeah. Bitches love my swagger, cause I'm slurring, yeah. I be popping collars, yeah, I call it slurring and slurring, yeah. I be hitting on these bitches, call it slurring and slurring. I slurring on these hoes, yeah, I be slurring for them hoes. I be slurring on these bikies, I be slurring for them poppers, yeah, cause
I be I be stuttering like a motherfucking what's going on?
Fuck swag, I got slurred.
Yeah, alright, I'm trying to figure stuff out. Yeah, let's try another beat. Let's try another beat.
Try another beat.
No. These supposed to be trap beats.
We should do a freestyle about different positions of fucking.
I like to speak bump. This is my fucking favorite one. I like to hump. Lay you on your tummy, put your butt up. That's the best way for you, yeah. Make me wanna bust.
Watch out for the speed bump. You might get punched on.
What's your favorite position, Donnie?
Oh, let's see. There's so many.
Yeah. Yeah.
I like the one where we duct tape ourselves together for over a week and then we shit into feathers. Then we go upstairs and get something to eat. Doesn't like Rice Krispie Treats.
Rice Krispie Treats?
I don't know, dude. It just first thing came ahead. That rhymed with whatever I said before that.
It was a good one. Yeah. Hold on. Here we go. We'll get rid of some of this stupid effect. Come on, man. These are all supposed to be trap.
With trap, you gotta give it like 9.5 seconds, and then all of a sudden, you gotta wait till they get through all that stuff, and then it's like, and then all of a sudden it's like.
Sometimes I wanna hear it. See, there's only one way to go with this beat. You know, there ain't no other melody to it except for there's no way to ride it.
Just talk through it, like all cool, like. Yeah,
there's gotta be something to it.
This is a bang music.
It's a bang.
Nope, that sounds like them fucking penis rods we were talking about earlier.
Penis rods, they make your fucking tummy don't feel so good right now.
All of it's like singing trap ass beats.
Singing trap ass motherfuckers.
Trap ass motherfuckers.
Yeah, you try to come over here and sing
shit.
Trap ass singing motherfucker.
No, I mean, that's what the beats sound like. Like, really slow.
Whatever, dog, or what the fuck you talking, man? Nah, I just wanna motherfucker fucking scream shout. Yeah. I just wanna slurring, bitch. I be slurring. Every time I'm on the block, you know what I be slurring. Tell me what you doing.
You know that he be slurring, cause everybody in the house, they all be sitting and alarming each other, saying, hey, get your shamwows, yuck is out, and he's fucking slurring up the store, nothing we can do.
Get your I see I be slurring.
He
bitch, you ain't swagger, yet I'll be slurring. Bitch, you ain't popping, yet I'll be slurring. Whatever other word comes like I'm slurring.
I went up to him, I gave him CPR. I was like, excuse me, sir, can you breathe? And then I pumped on his chest, all masculine like.
Okay, look at, this one's got potential and melody and some other shit in it. It's not just one riff going over, repeating, That's right, motherfuckers. Get in the corner podcast. We love your fucking faces.
Yeah,
buddy. Baby, he likes to talk too much shit about me. Goddamn, what that bitch went about me. I should have swallowed 3 times before I saw that the scream is rotten.
My bone are rotten. I be strutting around saying all of my fins.
Cock, I mean, kangaroo. Goddamn, fuck
cock
it,
kangaroo?
Man. I'm fucking up, dude. I'm
you want
sorry.
Me to put the red shorts on?
No.
They're right over
no.
there.
No. Come on now.
You know you won't.
But what time we got left, man?
Shorts. You want the red shouts?
Yeah, we out of here, man. I'm gonna stop these
guys. All right. You guys have a nice night. Thanks for joining us to listen back
joining us.
Recent stuff.
Yeah, that was fun, man. We had a chill night. I'm glad you guys was able to chill with us. GetInTheCorner.com. Check out Wrestling Soup. Check out DJ BTB Underground Funk Podcast on SoundCloud. Make sure you check out our boy Suplex City Limits. Max Cole Films, that's the name of his podcast. Make sure you check out that little cum like a motherfucker.
He'll make you come in three.
In the days radios, man. In the days radio, not radios.
Yeah, man.
Thinking about that ham radio earlier. I was getting excited.
17'8"
I'm just slurring, actually.
Watch out, y'all.
Yeah, man. We love you. Your face.
Tell him what.
Your mother.
Tell
him.
Tell
him
the other thing, too. Tell him the thing we found outside. We found a weird leaf.
We found the fossil of a fucking dinosaur with some Prioris bone. And Dogger took it home. He tried to hump it. That's when he put it outside and started twerking it. And that's when he found out about the law about twerking on trees and shit.
Twerking. You can't fuck things that they don't have but holes that fucking imperfect. It doesn't matter what you bring.
It'll sting.
If you
stick it up your fucking cock like a cock ring, I mean a motherfucking penis rod. Then maybe you could fucking hear that singing bra. And maybe you could get into the corner, yeah. And I should motherfucking remind myself I need to fucking come like this more. I need more red bull, yeah.
You ain't alive.
With a damn attached to Rosser Road. That's Rosser Road. Yeah. Hey, check me out on kangaroo cock roulette.
Yeah.
I'm under there, slut nasty. With two S's, bitches.
Joey nasty.
Joey nasty. No.
Because that's what they're called. They're called Joeys.
What?
Kangaroos, man.
Is that the difference between them and flying squirrels?
Yeah, man.
They're called Joeys?
Yeah, they got different.
And the other ones are just called squirrels?
Yeah, and they're a complete different species.
How do you know so much intimate shit about kangaroos, dog?
You want another question that might blow your mind?
No.
What is the difference between a three-legged man?
Yeah.
And a three-and-a-half-legged German shepherd?
One's a bitch?
It's a male German shepherd.
One's a dog, one is three legs. What the fuck you asking me, man? Tell me the answer. It better be something,
dude,
that's like out of joke and not something dumb.
You got two.
Up.
You got two
off
of them
the top
already.
Of your head.
You got two of them already.
Oh, I got two of them already.
Yeah.
I love you.
Do you want another question?
You are a me.
Yes. Tell me, I love you. That's what we need to do.
Dogger baby.
Let's hug.
Tell me another one.
Sugar baby.
What's the difference between red and blue?
Well, shades of the motherfucking pixel stuff.
Get a dumb.
No, we're actually looking for the pigment in the red color.
Get her dumb.
Is transformed by molecular structure, which enhances the view Dog process. Bouncing off the reflection of the sun.
Oh, is that what it is?
Causing gravitational pull to stand still for 3 seconds as your eye coordinates up to your brain and shows you the color, and you're like, that is red.
Oh my God, is that kind of like the moon dust, how it reflects light so much that you gotta change the fucking saturation?
Oh, the saturation?
the hue in the camera, so that's why we can't see the stars?
That's exactly correct, Yuck Nasty.
Yuck
I'm surprised
nasty.
You've been reading up.
Yuck Nasty! Yeah.
Join us next week for a space adventure. You guys will make you. It'll shit. You'll shit your pants. Yeah. And then we'll make you shit them. Then we'll shit ours.
We'll bring you.
We'll all shit our pants.
We'll bring you back to the library.
Yeah, just bring extra pants. It's no big deal. Everyone's like, oh my God, shit my pants. But yeah. If you bring an extra pair of pants, then you're like, okay, yeah, shit my pants. So I got a little bit, you know, new pants.
Hey, we were just thinking about or talking about Suplex City Limits. Them boys like shit in their pants.
Do they? Yeah, they do, don't they? I remember him. They would ask
do
people.
Do you remember him?
They would ask people if they shit their pants today.
And what would you say?
Well, I forgot what day it was. What day was it that we talked to him? Was it a Tuesday?
Maybe a Wednesday.
Was it a Thursday?
What I don't know, it? But I almost shit my pants that night. I had some stomach motherfucking problems.
Yeah,
my stomach was fucked.
It was Labor Day.
Yeah.
Fucking supposed to be out fucking trees and gotta do this stupid podcast.
You fuckers.
I breathed inward.
Fuck
weird.
You.
Inward.
We're not in a potty bag. We're not gonna be back at 7. It's time to go. It's the end of the show.
You still doing
time to go. It's the
hey,
end of the show.
Before you go, we gotta give you a bath, dogger. Okay.
Oh,
you sit there in the toilet bowl, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna get the soap.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll be careful. I won't touch your groin injury.
All right.
And I will scrub your nuts, okay? Pick up your balls.
There you go.
Oh, good boy. Let me get under there.
Get under my
balls. Yeah, it's a toilet brush, but don't worry about it, baby. It's okay.
Kinda scratchy.
It's fine. Don't worry about that blue stuff on there.
Gone.
Oh, yeah. Bend over. Let me scrub your ass.
Time for the get in the corner, goodbye bath time.
Good job, baby.
My name's Dogger, baby, and it's time to unwind.
Don't worry, I'll give you a treat.
I'm trying to clean my balls with a toilet brush and yuck.
Baby powder. Oh, yeah. First, let me take your temperature, Dogger, baby.
Oh, it's getting hot in here.
What?
Maybe it's the measles.
What?
Got measles.
Round one. Fight!
Power Folio!